The latter consisted simply of six hydrocoptic marsal veins, so fitted to the ambifacient lunar wane shaft that side fumbling was effectively prevented. The main winding was of the normal Lotus O-Delta type placed in panendermic semi-